my son got this car stuck in my hair. Won't come out. And I just bought this wig. I'm so mad right now.
You have to cut your hair. Cut your hair open.
I'm finna cut you.
Cut your hair open. Cut your hair.
Move, Brayden. There ain't nothing funny.
Why you?
Thank you, SJ.
You're welcome.
My baby.
Who?
Bray, if you don't move.
Why you do that?
Huh?
Stop.
Move it?
Yeah.
Stop moving it?
Mm-hmm.
Reverse.
I did reverse.
That's reverse?
Yeah, reverse. It's attached reverse.
Oh, no. That's not reverse. Go the other way.
Why are you taking those stuff?
Oh, my God.
Okay.
You done made it go higher.
I could Bray. Reach that. Yeah.
No park for you now.
Huh?
No park for you.
What? I want to go to
you
the
can't go to the
park.
Can we go to the bowling place? I want to go to the bowling place.
This car is still in my hair. So you guys, since Brayden got the car stuck in my hair, as you can see, the prank wars is on. I am going to get him so good and just wait and see what I do. Stay tuned.